Jesus. I believe you're going to receive it. If we will repent today, if we will truly will turn to the Lord, brothers and sisters, He will never fail you. He will never fail you. Don't say this one is talking about me. I want to leave the
house.
Because for the lion of the tribe of Judah have prevailed. Jesus Christ is going to touch you today. I believe that He will do it for you. You have to do is to continue to hold on to your faith. That is what I call faith.
And then I'm afraid to say GDM.
Faith is not because they're talking about me, I'm gone.
GDM just said,
today I want to give an altar call.
And then me throw say who are Kenyan Abra.
I want to call you to the front. If you know that you think you have faith, but if someone did little thing to you, you are prepared to quit the church. When I say the church, I'm talking about us, the body of Christ. I'm not talking about Precious Lord Ministry. That is what I'm talking about.
I don't know, Hassan America.
I want to give an altar call.
My friends was
there are ministers and pastors here. We're gonna lay hand on you. You thought that you have faith.
Why do you say what you did?
But every little thing you want to break up with your friendship. You want to end the marriage. It's not going to happen. Because you have got faith. Today I'm enjoying mine.
And then my wife had a power.
You thought everything was easy. But thank God. I know I'm speaking the truth. So today I want to give you this opportunity. I want to call you to the front here. If you know that you are not born again, if you know you haven't given your life to the Lord fully, I want to call you here. If you know that you have backslide from the faith, I want to call you there. Please stand up. Don't be shy. Can
it
come from? We're gonna pray for you. Whatever the issue, come forward. Please come forward.
Assemble yourselves, brother. When you
come forward, we're going to pray for you. Don't be shy.
And for you,
the Lord is going to touch you today. This is your chance. Come forward, I'll give you another 2 minutes to walk down to the
aisle.
The Lord is going to speak to you today. Today, in the name of Jesus, you're going to have your breakthrough. Don't be shy, come forward, I'm going to pray for you. Whatever the problem is, it's causing you to be bitter. We're going to pray for you today. You'll be set free.
And
1 more minute. Come forward. 1 more minute, then I'll end this altar call. The Lord is going to speak to you today. Don't be shy. Come forward. 30 seconds. I wait on you to come forward. Don't be shy. God is going to do something special for you. We're going to pray for you. And I believe you'll never be the same. Can we stand to our feet? For the last 15 seconds.
I got 15, bro.
Begin to worship God. And say, faith is not easy. Faith is not